I'm here at the home of Jose Benavides. He's the boxing sensation. 12-0, 11 knockouts. Well, you guys don't know that he has a brother that's a knockout artist himself, David. And also in the house, Jose Benavides Sr., the trainer. And of course, you have Eric Delgado, who has his pro debut September 2nd. Eric, you're a war hero. You just had two tours in Iraq. You served 4 years. Why become a boxer?
I love it. You know, boxing is it's not something that I always watched. But all of a sudden, I just started watching it, started overseas, and found a gym, found Central Boxing Gym, found Jose. It all worked out. Yeah.
And what do you think about David right here? Last time I saw him, he was 13 years old, and he was like 4'1", and now he's like 6'2"? Yeah. You just, like, in 1 year, you shot, how tall are you going to be?
I don't know. Hopefully, I don't get that tall, but I grew, like, about 5 inches, probably even more.
I heard you sparred this guy. He just knocked out Kirkland, and he thought he's going to mess around with you, and you punished him so bad, after 3 rounds, he said, I'm out, I'm done.
Yeah, I did pretty good. Well, everybody was telling me I was going to get knocked out, but this guy hits way too hard. Well, I just went in there, I did the best I could, and I came out pretty good.
How old is he now?
Well, he's 14 now.
You're 14? I thought you were like 18. You get that a lot when people think you're older?
Yeah, I'm barely 14 right now. Everybody thinks I'm like 16 or 17.
You know what's funny? Your brother's a knockout artist. You're becoming one yourself. If you guys get in the ring, he can't pick on you anymore. You're bigger than him now. Who wins?
Well, he still wins. He still has a...
He's laughing.
I still give him the respect. You know, I'm never going to try to fight him. But
that's what the Klitschko's say. They say they'll never fight. Would you want to see the Klitschko's fight?
Yeah, I'd love to see him fight.
Who wins, Vladimir or Vitaly?
It really doesn't matter. I just want to see another champion.
And what do you say about this? You know these brothers, you've seen them up close. What makes them so special in the world of boxing?
I believe it's the passion they got for boxing. I see them every day just working really hard.
Your dad tells me that you fight like Floyd, that people don't expect you to have those instincts like Sergio Martinez. How do you do it?
I've just been boxing for a long time. I've had a lot of experience. I try to have a different style from my brothers, but I don't know, I guess people say I box like Floyd.
Your brother has the jab and you have the defense.
Yeah.
But isn't it funny, like, you lost tons of weight since I saw you last time.
Yeah.
Are you going to still be a heavyweight? Because last time you told me I'm going to be your first Mexican-American heavyweight. Is that still the plan, or are you going to do now, like, cruiserweight? Or?
I'm still going to try to be a heavyweight, you know, at least be a better champion at heavyweight than these other heavyweight.
Do you want to call out anyone if they're watching, the Klitschko's?
I don't
or?
Want to call anyone out.
Do you watch the heavyweight division, though?
Yeah, I watch it. I just recently seen that David Haye and Klitschko fight. I really didn't like it.
It hurt his toe and it hurt your eyes, huh? It was pretty bad.
Yeah.
Especially after that. If you're going to talk so much, back it up.
Yeah.
Don't be talking all that smack. Do you still go to tournaments now? Do you fight?
No, I haven't fought in like 4 years. So
really?
He
just trains?
Yeah, you know, actually, you know, I've been taking my time, you know, trying to polish him a little bit more. And the reason he hasn't fought is because, you know, he's so big that, you know, all the kids his age, they come up to here. So, you know, really there's nothing who we can fight right now. But, you know, I spar him. You know, he's been training all this time. He's been sparring guys that are 21, 22, 26. And like now, you know, he sparred this Japanese guy. He looked great. And he's just been active. So we're still working really hard, trying to polish him a little bit. Hopefully when he's 16, we're going to turn open right away. And a lot of people are going to be surprised.
Real Madrid just signed this kid in Argentina who's 7 years old. I don't know if you heard about it. Top Rank might sign you when you turn 16?
Hopefully. You know, that's what I'm praying for right now.
And let me ask you this. Who are your favorite fighters in the world?
It started off with, we used to watch Julio Cesar Chavez Sr., Salvador Sanchez.
You remember him? That was a while ago.
Yeah. That's how
he passed away very, very young.
Yeah, 23.
He was like early 80s, 82, 80, 81.
Yeah. Some of those are my favorite. Yep.
And today, who's your favorite? Is it Pacquiao? Is it Mayweather?
Well,
Sergio Martinez?
Yeah, I like Sergio Martinez. He likes to bang. And Manny Pacquiao, because he likes to also, you know, forward and hitting. Marquez, I like him. It's very technical.
Since you move like Floyd, do you like Floyd or Manny?
I like Floyd. I like Roy Jones, Mike Tyson, and De La Hoya, of course. And Antonio Barrera. Marco Antonio Barrera. That's about it.
That's it. There you have it. So a lot of big fights coming up, of course. Victor Ortiz, Mayweather. You have Eric Morales fighting Matisse. You have Sergio Martinez fighting Darren Barker from England. You have Klitschko fighting in Poland against Adamek. Who do you like on that one?
Well, I like Klitschko only because he has a really good jab. And I think he's way too experienced for Adamek.
There you have it. Anything else you guys want to add?
Well, I just want to say real quick, I just want to tell the fans, to check out Eric Delgado. A lot of people might ask, why am I training him? He's only been training for 3 years. But, I never seen somebody work so hard and want it so bad. He sleeps with it. He sleeps with boxing. He wakes up with boxing. And I've been training for 15 years. And I decided to bring him actually to this camp. And because I see something on him, and I think he's going to be a real good boxer. He's working really hard. It's not easy for him. And, but I see every day, that he tries really hard. And I think he does have some talent. Just stay tuned. I think it's going to be, he's going to bring a good fight to Phoenix, Arizona, September 2nd. And it's going to be exciting.
Where's it going to be?
It's going to be in Phoenix, Arizona, September 2nd.
Do you know the venue yet? Or?
You
have to look it up.
Yeah, I got
to
look it up.
So stay tuned.
Yeah, stay tuned.
Look on Junior's website, on exactly. Twitter, on the Facebook. What's your Facebook?
Check us out on Jose Benavidez Sr. Facebook. You guys will have all the information there for Jose Benavidez Jr., for David Benavidez, and Eric Delgado. And I post things every day.
So. Very cool. We'll check it out. Of course, Ben Delgado? The man who taught Manny Pacquiao how to fight, his original trainer, took him to a championship. Are you related? Are you half Filipino?
Maybe he's my uncle.
There you have it. So stay tuned. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting.